Welcome to BTV. On this week's episode, we will find out who is on the naughty or nice list, discover creative holiday cards, and we will check in to see what is going on in dance hall.
Stay tuned for all of this and more on this week's holiday-themed episode of BTV. Are you still searching for the perfect holiday gift? Remember, you can still purchase yearbooks for $25 by visiting the website in the description. On January 1st, the yearbook prices will rise to $35, so get in on the deal now.
Let's check out some cool holiday cards that you can create for all your friends and family for Christmas.
Hey Barrett, for a holiday special, we will be showing you guys how to make paper snowflakes, so grab your paper and let's begin. To start, you just need a paper and scissors. A pencil or pen is optional if you want to draw a design to cut out. Now, take your paper and fold it over like this. Then, take your scissors and cut this piece of paper off to make a triangle. Don't unfold your paper. Move your scissors aside and fold your paper again to make a smaller triangle. Take the corner of your triangle and fold it towards the middle. After you do this, take the opposite side and fold it towards the middle. Take your scissors again and cut off this top part. Now you can start cutting and making the design of your snowflake. If you do look up designs, you can use your pen or pencil to draw them on your snowflake. After you finish cutting, unfold it, and your snowflake will be complete. This is an excellent activity for some cheap holiday decor. Happy holidays!
What is your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. What is your favorite Christmas song?
I like Silent Night. Let's see more students around campus and find out what is their favorite Christmas song.
Today I'm going to be asking people their favorite Christmas song. What's your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Santa Baby by Alicia Keys.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Metallica, Carol the Bells.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
All I Want for Christmas Is You.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
Sleigh Ride!
It seems like All I Want for Christmas Is You won, Barrett Broncos. I'll see you next time.
The holidays are great, and this is a fun time of the year. With all of the celebrations going on today around campus, it is important to remember to throw away all of your trash and gum. Here is a PSA reminding all of you to pick up after yourselves.
Make sure to keep our campus clean. Stop throwing your trash on the ground and spitting your gum out on the floor. There's trash cans here for a reason for that. And if you see trash on the ground, pick it up.
As you are all aware, our campus has many different people that celebrate many different types of things during the holidays. Here is Michael with some teachers and students sharing what they celebrate during the holidays.
Hi, I'm Michael Tatishi, and I'm going to ask people what they celebrate over the holidays.
What do you do during the holidays?
During the holidays, I get together with my family and friends, and we celebrate Christmas, and we have a big New Year's Eve party.
What do you celebrate during the holidays?
During the holidays, we have a lot of family time. I usually travel with my daughter down to LA, where I get to see my dad, my sister, my brother, my nieces and nephews, and just a lot of time with laughing, telling stories, gifts are given, we eat a lot of delicious foods that we share, so just that quality time that I don't always get to have with them.
What do you celebrate during the holidays?
I celebrate Christmas.
What do you celebrate during the holidays?
I celebrate Christmas and New Year's.
What do you celebrate over the holidays?
The normal Christmas stuff.
What do you do during the holidays?
Hang out with my family.
What do you celebrate over the holidays?
I spend time with my family. I don't really celebrate anything.
Hey, Carolina, do you think Miss Young is on the nice or naughty list?
I have no comment, but let's go right now to see who might be on the naughty or nice list.
Hello there, students. Today, I'm going to be interviewing people, asking if they are on the nice or the naughty list.
What is your name?
Clayton.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
Nice.
Why is that?
Because I haven't done anything bad.
Thank you.
Hello, what is your name?
Piper.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
Naughty, obviously.
Why is that?
Because I did some stuff.
Dang. Hi, what is your name?
Armando Cortez.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
I'd say the nice list.
Why is that?
Because I feel like the past couple of weeks I've been trying to be nice to everyone. I've been trying to, you know, warm Santa up so I could maybe get the present that I want.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Rosalyn.
Are you on the nice or naughty list?
Nice.
Why do you think that?
Because I like to be kind.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Kylie Domashev, are
you on the nice or naughty list?
Probably nice list.
Why?
Because I can sometimes be nice, but I can sometimes get angry easily.
Thank you.
Hi, what is your name?
Ariel.
Are you on the nice or naughty list?
Nice list.
Why do you think that?
It's kind of good reason, because I'd be good girl. Reason.
Thank you.
Hi, what is your name?
Kenneth.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
Nice list.
Why do you think that?
I'm kind, always innocent.
Thank you. Hello, what is your name?
Michael Tatishi.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
Probably naughty.
Why is that?
I fight with my sister way too much.
Thank you. Hello, what is your name?
Kimmy.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
I'm on the nice list.
Why is that?
Because I'm a good child.
Okay. Hello, what is your name?
Lawson Dingling.
Are you on the nice or the naughty list?
I'm on the naughty list.
Why?
Because I like beating my friends.
Thank you.
A few weeks ago, the band and choir performed in our new gym on the stage. The turnout was great and the performances were outstanding.
Last week on BTV, we showed the advanced band perform. Here are some highlights from the choir performance.
Waiting in the water.
For the last few weeks, Mrs. Irvine's STEM class has been busy creating gingerbread homes. Let's see how they look from the gingerbread voting during sixth period yesterday.
Thank you for watching this week's holiday-themed episode of BTV. Before we sign off, let's go now to Michael for one more important announcement.
Hey, Broncos. The break lasts to Friday 23rd to December to 10th of January. Remember, teachers come back to school on the 9th, not students. Have a great winter.
Participating, this moment we're anticipating. Hey. I walk into the party, yeah. All I see,
balloon.
All I see,
balloon.
All I see,
hey.
I walk into the party, yeah. All I see,
balloon.
All I see,
balloon.
All I see,
all I see, balloon, 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 balloon,
balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon. Up in the sky like the sun and the stars and the moon. Like you,
balloon, 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 balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon. Up in the sky like the sun and the stars and the moon. Balloon, 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 balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, floating, floating, everybody.
Balloon.
Colors in all different places, represent all different ways. Millions of smiling faces, balloons floating out of space. I see loving people here taking part in this affair. I see thousands of balloons floating in the atmosphere.
Balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon,
balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon,
balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon. Up in the sky like the sun and the stars and the moon. Balloon, 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 balloon,
balloon,
balloon, balloon, balloon, balloon, floating, floating, everybody.
Balloon.
People of Hi, my name is Jackson, and today I'd like to be talking to you about the holiday break coming up and the holidays coming up too, specifically Christmas. Now, if you're wondering why I'm outside right now, it's because I got kicked out of my house because I was doing this weird thing called tax evasion. I don't even know what that means. But either way, today I'd like to come here to show you some of the special parts that I personally enjoy about the Christmas and holiday season. Let's start off with my first reason why I love Christmas so much. All right, number one, the presents. Today I got a present from John Barrett staff. Thank you guys. I'm just gonna open this. Oh my, John Barrett school hoodie.
This must be what I think it is. The John Barrett Middle School hoodie. It is comfy and comfortable, and you should try and wear it every day to show your pride for the Bronco. Here, just let me make sure you get a better look at the John Barrett logo. You seeing this? I love this hoodie because it is soft and comfortable. It would be a great gift to give to other people for the holiday season.
What happened? Okay. And the second reason why I love Christmas the most is because... Alright, I'd just like to thank you guys for watching this BTV sketch, and I'd like to wish you guys a happy holiday season, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. I hope you guys enjoy your break.
Have a great holiday break, and see you all on January 10th. I am Elizabeth.
And I am Carolina.
Signing off for BTV.